Add depth and dimension to your designs with Embroidery Studio's open fills and color blends. The accordion spacing effect varies between dense and open fill, producing graduated shading that's difficult to achieve manually. Color blending creates a graduated effect by combining two complementary colors. This video takes as its subject the famous Japanese woodblock print of 1857, Sudden Shower over Shin-Ōhashi Bridge and Atake. Hiroshige Utagawa was considered the last great master of the ukiyo-e tradition. Subtle use of color was essential, often printed with multiple layers and extensive use of bokashi, or color gradation. The challenge in this video is to recreate Utagawa's layered effects using Embroidery Studio's open fill and color gradient techniques, together with a limited palette of 8 colors. To reduce the stitch count, we use a fabric of the same bluish gray as the sky and water. For the rest, we'll rely on subtle stitch spacing, color blending, and curve fills to achieve the look we want without losing the feel of the original print. Our first challenge is to create a sense of the water so skillfully rendered in the original print. To start with, we use a simple complex fill plus tatami. Next, we apply color blending. We're going to transition between dark blue, C3, and light blue, C1. Choose the profiles and adjust settings to suit. Use the same technique for the other dark areas of water. The area beneath the bridge does not require heavy stitching, as we can rely on the fabric color. However, we use a layer of accordion spacing to mimic the movements of the water. We define the area with complex fill plus tatami. Turn off auto underlay, turn on trapunto, and apply accordion spacing, adjusting the stitch angle to suit. Now we focus on the background water and sky. For this, we'll create an open fill, again using complex fill plus tatami, and again turning off auto underlay and turning on trapunto. We apply accordion spacing and set the stitch angle to 0. To create a sense of movement, we apply liquid effect and modify the guideline to match the shape of the clouds. We'll create the black storm clouds using the same technique. Again, we apply accordion spacing to create a sense of atmosphere. We apply Florentine effect, reshaping the guideline to mimic the shape of the cloud front. We align the boundary of the storm clouds with the open sky we've just created. Finally, we outline the distant shoreline of Atake using accordion spacing. Now we turn our attention to the bridge. First, we create an object for the walkway using the same color blending technique used for the water. Ungroup the color blended objects and apply Florentine effect to the darker object. Adjust the guideline to suit. We create the wooden piers using a mixture of column C and complex fill tatami objects. Now we're going to make layered objects for the rain to create a sense of depth. We divide the bottom layer into two parts. Each has a different accordion spacing profile to create the random streaks of rain. Next, we create a floating layer. To complete the effect, we apply hand stitch to both layers. And there we have it, an expertly digitized facsimile of Hiroshige Utagawa's iconic woodblock print of 1857, Sudden Shower over Shin-Ōhashi Bridge and Atake. To achieve this result, we've used a mixture of object types and stitch effects to mimic the layered, translucent surface of the original print. Stitches and effects used in this design include accordion spacing, color blending, Florentine, liquid, and hand stitch effects. For more information about achieving color gradients and open fills with Embroidery Studio, consult the online help or reference manual.